Hey everyone, Graham here from Gray's Garage. Now you may have seen my car videos where I look at the aerodynamics of certain vehicles. You can see here behind me, I bought all a bunch of models, and you've probably seen one or two of my videos where I test this in our water channel here at the University of Toronto. But what you may not know is that while I do love car aerodynamics, I also like to build cars. I love it, in fact. And so I have talked probably previously about my Toyota MR2. That's been a great project, still in the garage. Probably got a picture up here somewhere. Currently have to rebuild the engine, but I have a new project. A brand new project, 1987 Mazda RX-7 Turbo 2. One of my favorite cars. I've been waiting so long to get this car, and I finally found one, but it does need some love. So I'm putting together here a project. I'm a poor student, so I'm reaching out to the community to restore this beautiful car. And my plan here is to put together a list of tutorials on all the work I do. I've put together some before for my Toyota MR2, but I'd like to do it again since I have more experience now with this RX-7. So things like how to build your own roll cage and weld it in from scratch. That's one of the things I'd like to do. All the subsystems of the car I'm going to be rebuilding and restoring. So things like how to rebuild your fuel system from scratch, make your own fuel lines, how to do your brake system from scratch, rotors, brake pads, calipers, how to bleed your, you know, your brake system, suspension. I'm going to be going to coilovers, how to change all the bushings, how to calibrate your suspension system, engine management, interior, how to put a bucket seat in, how to wire in gauges, and one thing I'm really excited about is I think I'm going to do an engine swap. So you might have known that the Mazda RX-7 has a rotary engine, which is a great engine. No doubt about it, I love it. You know, I used to have one. I used to have an XJ87 in my room. I'm sure I've shown that picture. But I'm a Toyota guy at heart, and I just love the 2JZ engine. But I can't afford it, so I'm thinking of going a 1JZ swap. Now, I've read about this online, but there's not very much good information, and I'd like to rectify this. I would like to put together a tutorial, step-by-step, how to do this swap for an RX-7. I have done a swap before. I did it for my MR2, and it worked out great. Silver top swap, and I'd like to do this again for the RX-7. So if you would like to see the swap and have all a list of everything you need to do, pictures, videos, diagrams, please support me. This is what I'd like to do and put together for you. So I put together a GoFundMe program here, and $7,000 is my budget here I've put together. This is the whole reason I like doing this stuff, is to share and to build these cars. That's, you know, I don't actually drive them that much. I've maybe driven my MR2 a couple hundred kilometers, but I just love building them. So I really, you know, reaching out here for your support. I hope you can help me, and thank you very much. This was the car that I fell in love with and got me into this hobby. I got the keys to it right here.